British Prime Minister Boris Johnson is now in intensive care. He's been battling the coronavirus for nearly 2 weeks. A spokesperson said the 55-year-old entered the ICU as a precaution should he require ventilation. Britain's foreign secretary has been designated to take over if needed. Johnson last appeared in public on Thursday to clap in support of British healthcare workers.